So right now, I just loaded my truck, about to head out. I'm just waiting for a station to dispatch for us to go out to the city. All right, so this is how I loaded my truck today. It's actually a pretty light day. All right, guys, so I just got to my first stop right now. I'm on here 45th Street in Manhattan. And now, let's go do a couple of stops.
Siempre que te pregunto, que cuando, como y donde, tú siempre.
Sometimes this is just a problem when you're trying to get into a building and sometimes you just can't deliver. It gets frustrating sometimes. Sometimes you just be by a building for like not more than freaking 10 minutes or 15 minutes sometimes.
Desesperado y tú contestando quizás, quizás, quizás.
The difficulties that we have is just it takes long to get into a residence. But it's all good. At the end, you get the job done. Alright, so let's keep going. Alright guys, so this is what happens when you're not home. Basically we scan the package. And when we scan the package, you put a apply status code, give you guys a code 7. That means the recipient is not home. You got these little stickers that you get in your door. Scan the barcode. Number comes out here. Done. Now your delivery is gonna be pending for tomorrow. But that's what happens when you don't when you're in the guys are not home, and we have to bring the package back to the warehouse.
Some of you young folks been saying to me, "Hey, Pops, what do you mean? What a wonderful world." How about all them walls all over the place?
All right, guys. Right now, this is what I got left.
And pollution, they ain't so wonderful either.
Yeah, guys, I'm gonna get rid of these deliveries, and I'll meet you guys back at the station.
I see trees of green.
Alright guys, so I just got back to the warehouse. I just finished, you know, unloading my truck, taking out the hand trucks and stuff like that. I didn't film when I was at the warehouse because my boss was there and all that stuff. But yeah, I finished the day. Today was a kind of light day. I only had 86 stops in total. I did it in 5 hours, so I think that was pretty good. Now I'm heading home and hopefully to enjoy the rest of this day before the week starts again tomorrow. You know what I mean, guys? But thank you guys for watching. Like always, guys, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. If you guys like this type of content, the day in the life of a FedEx driver, guys, I can give you more content. And yeah, so like always, guys, subscribe and see you guys in the next video.
People going by, I see friends shaking hands.